On April 10, 1866, the American Society for the Prevention of Cruelty to Animals, ASPCA, was founded, marking a pivotal moment in animal welfare advocacy. Led by Henry Bergh, the ASPCA was the first humane society established in North America, with a mission to prevent cruelty to animals through education, advocacy, and enforcement of laws. Bergh's effort led to the passing of the first anti-cruelty law in the United States, and the ASPCA played a crucial role in shaping legislation for animal protection.